It's the Cadet Summer Research Program, sponsored here by various departments, or in this case, the Department of Homeland Security.
So DHS sponsored me, but I was working for START. So ultimately, these profiles that I end up writing are going to be published on a database that will be on the START website.
Because now it allows security agencies, such as the military and law enforcement, to be able to allocate their limited resources more effectively.
What we did was select agent work, so we worked with genes from the virus.
So it has very real world application, and part of the data we worked with, they actually applied it to LAX.
The standard at Intel was infinitely high. There was no set thing of what to expect.
Definitely like the kind of like collaborative effort. I saw a whole other side to that, especially like I think as an officer in the Air Force, you're gonna have to work in teams and try and solve problems and make things more efficient.
It was a really great opportunity to build relationships.
I didn't really think I was equipped with a lot of the tools that I would need to do some of this type of research, but we're actually right on par. And that was actually like really reassuring to know that.
I don't see myself getting overwhelmed with any assignment that I don't understand now.
From day one, I had to learn everything I needed to do for the project. So it was a huge learning experience, huge learning curve.
So this is a good time to actually go investigate what you're actually getting your degree for.
I learned a lot.
It does grant you opportunities to learn on your own, rather than having somebody do it or tell you how to do it for you.
Because not only was I researching and like learning all these new things, I was also finally learning to live on my own in a way.
The best part for me, besides being able to be productive for a company and come back and say, you know, I really believe that I was able to do something worthwhile, was I got to be in Portland, I got to learn a new city and be basically by myself.
A lot of ramen, I'm guessing.
Well, I called my mom actually, but it started off as ramen, but she's like, here's how you make chicken enchiladas and here's how you can make actual food for yourself. It's like, no thanks, mom.
Do it, 100% do it. It was well worth my time. I learned so much, not just like information-wise, but I got to meet a lot of really great people in DC. And
that summer research program has been the most valuable thing I've been able to do at the Air Force Academy.